A community comes together remembering a hero killed in action. Good evening, I'm Todd Andrews. An Iowa town of nearly 5,000 is more like one big family today. Together, they're mourning the loss of a Native son. For residents of Red Oak, Iowa, Sergeant James Skalberg was more than a soldier. KETV News Y7's Christina Engdahl has more.
Some used signs, others made T-shirts, all small ways to say thank you from a grateful community to the man that died for their freedom, killed by a roadside bomb in Afghanistan.
I just can't believe all the support that Jamie's getting, and he deserves
it. It's beautiful.
Hundreds of people united outside Bethlehem Lutheran Church in Red Oak on Saturday, waiting to show Sergeant James Skalberg's family the impact of their loss.
To know that their young man sacrificed for us, you know, not even knowing who we are.
Sergeant Skalberg is an American hero. He was a sergeant, and he paid the ultimate price for all of our freedom.
Inside the service, tears as friends remembered a dedicated soldier. But those closest to him say his proudest accomplishment was becoming a father.
That's what he spoke of most and most highly.
Led by over 200 Patriot Guard riders, Sergeant Skalberg was taken to a cemetery in Emerson, Iowa, where he grew up. And laid to rest in front of the very people he fought and died for.
He was a soldier. He was great at what he did, and it was terrible to lose such a great man.
Even though he's not with us today, I still thank him.
Thank him for touching the lives of all of these people and so many more, and reminding his family that this community of thousands is their family now.
I think I would just want him to know that the support doesn't end today.
In Red Oak, Iowa, Christina Engdahl, KETV, Newswatch 7.
Sergeant Skalberg leaves behind his wife and a baby boy. Iowa Governor Terry Branstad has ordered flags across the state to be lowered to half staff in honor of Sergeant Skalberg until 8 o'clock in the morning on Monday.